is that speak out, Niger. As Soros, okay? Don't let them turn you into slaves. The slave masters are working. They wanted me to say sorry to the woman. I'm Kemi Olunloyo, investigative journalist, former governor's daughter. And that boy is an American. Oh, to get US Embassy to refund. Oh, I passport. Oh, sorry, barrier. Do you know what would have happened if the US Embassy came? It would become everything in the news. Speak out. You don't have to be a governor's daughter. You don't have to be an American. You are Nigerians. Our people are missing. They can't travel from bus to bus. They're getting kidnapped. Our new plane, H1F1 Shako. Videotape me, anybody out there. Errol, this is the first time I'm flying you. Thank you. I have asthma. Okay, and asthma can lead to blood pressure problems, even though you don't have blood pressure. An asthmatic can actually have a high blood pressure that can cause something in the brain. I will use my inhaler. I will. Where's my seat? Someone took my boarding pass. We're not sitting together. Remember what I told you? Go and write it on your Facebook status. The Auntie Kemi went crazy in the plane. And you want to stop watching the terminal, baby, by book any more videotape. We're going to 2023. This is my first time in Abuja. I met with 6 governors and a whole lot of reps. And when you shushen me by, they're not working. They must work for you. Am I correct?
Yes.
I hope somebody enjoy my video. Enjoy, tag me anywhere you put it, Instagram or whatever. Look, should I be like this? Oh, that I'm a governor, I'm a America. It doesn't matter. Every Nigerian is somebody. I came here to investigate many things and a murder. Your people told me that you are the best airline in Nigeria. I fly Air Peace all the time. Never had a problem. Onyema even had them serve me well and different things. I've flown Onyema to Ghana everywhere. If you're the right best airline, I'll judge you. It's not your fault.
Sir, let me tell you what happened.